This is so exciting. We over here down at Italy, Roma, at the Colosseum, and we are excited. It's a kind of wet day, but nevertheless, perfect time to come here, enjoy a different culture, different place. And so far, it's crowded. Thank you. wow, it's been an amazing thrill looking around through the Colosseum. And now we just left there. We're about to go ahead and hop on the red bus, the hop on and hop off. So we're gonna continue to venture. Crowded. It's about 55 degrees. Okay guys, let me show you exactly how it is when you don't have your pass paid or prepaid and you're trying to get to a place anywhere here at Rome, Italy. It's a zoo. And right now we are waiting for a couple of people. They getting situated. I'm here with my group. Yeah, really packed. Okay guys, here with Peter, we got Barry. Michelangelo painting. You can't get no exclusive than this. Just one last look, and before we head out, the sun coming out, it's drizzling, but it's a fairly nice day, kind of cold, 50 degrees, and we are out. Bueno, estamos ya saliendo de la ciudad del Vaticano. Está haciendo un poco frío, está lluvioso, pero aprovechamos. Vimos todo lo que tenemos que ver, experimentar y toda esa buena cosa. Ahora estamos rumbo fuera de este lugar. Anyhow, we're here, we hopped on the bus, and we're about to go ahead and go and take a tour all over the Italy, Rome, and we thought we was not going to be able to get this part of our plan together today, because everything that we've been doing has been pretty much overwhelmed, you know. It's really crowded, a lot of people from everywhere. And being in, as it's a holiday, it makes it a little more difficult. But we finally made it, and we're here. And so let me go ahead and show you around. Qué lindo, precioso día que estamos aquí en Roma, Italy. Estamos en el famoso hop on, hop off, big red bus, disfrutando de todo lo que Roma tiene de ofrecer. Acabamos de salir del Vaticano Museum y todos esos lados donde la cultura aquí verdaderamente es bien orgánica, bien rica en su aspecto. Bueno, nosotros estamos aquí continuando nuestro rumbo, visitando todo lo que podemos aquí alcanzar en Italy. Y ojalá que todos los videos y las fotos que hemos ahorita puesto en el video les guste. Y ojalá que un día vengan y visiten este lugar.